Hi everyone, Etienne is here, and in this video, we will explore what is self-deception. We will look at what it is, how does it work, why it's important, and I'll also share some examples to illustrate it. If this is your first time on this channel, then make sure you subscribe and hit the bell icon to get updates on my latest videos about time management and productivity. Self-deception is seeing the world the way we wish it to be, rather than the way it is in reality. When people have self-deception, they use their experiences, hopes, needs, desires, expectations, memories, and other psychological elements to construct the way they see the world. So that's a lot to do with our perception and how we choose to see the things instead of the way they actually are. Let's say that you're starting to eat fast food meals. In the beginning, it seems to be just an occasional thing, but before you know it, it's a habit. Your friends and family start to notice it, and they suggest you to look at the healthier meal options instead, but you're saying that you feel great. With time, you're putting on some weight, and your physical performance reduces, but despite the visible evidence, you're still resisting the change. This is because you like all those meals, and you believe that you deserve to enjoy the food that you eat. When people are looking at the different options in their life, they are always looking for the positive things that they can get out of it. In our example, the person cares only for enjoyment of the food, and they assign very little value to the negative things like weight gain and potential health issues in future. Self-deception is individual to every person, and what might be good for one could be completely unacceptable for another. So you have to believe that self-deception exists, and you have to make sure that you validate your beliefs and don't fool yourself. I hope that you enjoyed this video and I was able to give you a quick summary of what self-deception is and what role it plays in our life. If you enjoyed this video, I would really appreciate if you could press the like button, as this will help the video reach more people and spread the message.